Hi children, good morning everyone. Okay, today's class we are going to learn a lesson from the unit 6. The topic is class discussion. Okay children, before going into the text line, you will see the new words. So the first word is discussion. It means talking together in a group on a single topic. Then second word, add. It means make public. And the next word, barely. It means only just. Then last word, stare. It means look fixedly with eyes wide open. Okay children, let's see the text line. So the first I will read the text line, then later I will explain about it. Okay. In the class discussion, Jane, you hardly said a word. We all had our opinions, but from you we barely heard. You sat and stared in silence, surrounded by the chatter. Now, tell me, Jane, and please be plain, is there anything the matter? Okay, so in the first stanza, the poet says that the teacher has held a class discussion in the classroom. So all the students and the teacher herself are busy in the discussion, but Jane does not participate in it. She is sitting simply and staring in silence all the time. So the teacher asked her if she has any problem or not, like that. The next two. Jane looked up and then she spoke. Her voice was clear and low. There are many people in this world who are rather quiet, you know. So then later, after the teacher asking her the question, she replied to her teacher that is Jane replied that very very clear voice that there are many people in the world who do not like to speak because they are quiet by nature. So I'm also like that, one of the character like that. The girl Jane replied to her teacher. Okay children, so do you know if we discuss means what are the benefits we will get? Yes, so if we discuss means, so the discussion helps us to express our viewpoint on a subject, or it helps us to think or listening and speaking. There are so many things, and we can learn a lot of things from other person, and we will give some ideas to others, and the discussion will stimulate our thinking power also. So there are so many things we have get from the discussion if we discussed. Okay, check your children, let's see the theme of the poem. So the theme of the poem is we should discuss before doing anything else. Okay, so if you do something means we have to discuss with some other person, some other elder persons. So if we discuss means they will give us some more ideas to complete the work. And the next thing is discussion makes the work easier. Yes, the same thing. So if you discuss with some other person, I mean elderly persons, they will give us some beautiful ideas. The ideas will help us to complete the difficulty work very easier. Okay, and the next third one, we are unique person from others. So we are not same person. So each and every person is unique. Okay, so one may speak louder, one may write beautifully, one may speak very clearly, fluently, and one may talk loudly, and one may think very cleverly, and somebody has a presence of mind. So there are so many things we have. So we are unique person from others. Okay, children, I hope you understand this lesson. So if you have any doubt, you can call me. We will give you an answer. Thank you, children. Thanks for watching. Bye.